Time to upgrade just in time for Sunday. We have the Fashion and Faith Experience coming to the Sheldon. Let's go ahead and start with Erica White, Fashion and Faith Experience. This will be more than a fashion show, right? What else can we expect?
That is right. This will be more than a fashion show. This will also include an honoree lunch. Fashion and Faith is coming together at the Sheldon Concert Hall, Saturday, November 2nd at 11 a.m. It includes an honoree lunch and a fashion show that's more than just a fashion show. It is a musical production that brings fashion and faith together in a way that you have never seen it before.
Okay, all right, so we can definitely look forward to some entertainment. The honoree lunch, can you give me some examples of who you will be honoring?
Yes, of course. In addition to a guest that I have brought, Miss Diane Isbell, who is a hat award-winning hat designer, mm-hmm. it will be your very own Kelly Hoskins,
okay.
who will be an honoree. Right. We have Pastor Terry Swan of mm-hmm. Salem United Methodist and Shirley Wooten, and six dynamic ladies will receive the First Lady of Fashion Award.
First Lady of Fashion, Kelly is definitely that. Diane Isbell, designer, Hats by Diane. What informs your aesthetic?
Well, today I'm wearing a fascinator, mm-hmm. A little bit on the wild side, but
I
do too. You know, if you're going to be wearing something, you need to have it be seen. Mm-hmm. And I have one of the models with me today, Shannon Fingerhut, uh-huh. who is wearing this lovely winter white. It's a satin ribbon fabric, so you can really wear it year round, but I've added the touch of winter, since we're going to have snow tomorrow, okay. of the velvet poinsettia. Uh-huh. And some bling, of course, we have to have that. And by the way, if I haven't told you before, you know, I have two hats now that have been selected for the Kentucky Derby Hat Museum.
Oh, nice.
So if you get to Churchill Downs uh-huh. this year, be sure to look for my hat. They
Absolutely.
Only pick 20 each year. So I'm delighted about that.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
So let's go ahead and check out our next model, who is definitely ready for winter. Go ahead, come on out. Let's see.
Yes,
what she wears.
We have Jacqueline. She is one of she is sporting a mink from the fur company here in St. Louis, and they are also one of our sponsors with Fashion and Faith Experience.
Oh, wow.
And they will be featuring some of their fur on the runway. It's going to be exciting.
Oh my gosh, absolutely beautiful. Thank you. Everybody's
Thank
not
you.
Able. Absolutely gorgeous. Let's go ahead and check out our next model.
We also have a 16-year-old designer. Her name is Taylor Cassidy.
Okay.
This is one of her designs. She's known for colorful designs with a modern structured aesthetic.
Mm-hmm.
And she's 16 years old. So we're really excited to see her pieces on the runway.
Yes, absolutely
very
gorgeous.
Beautiful.
Thank you so
Thank
much,
you.
Ma'am. Let me go ahead and send it over to our designer, our hat designer, Diane Isbell. When you hear that there are teenage young women who are already getting into the design business, what do you think?
Oh, I think it's so exciting. And we like to mentor people like that. We like to help them get the designs to the places that they need to have them, you know, and it's just a wonderful feeling. And that's why Fashion and Faith is so important, because it brings us all together.
Yes.
And I can tell you that anytime Paulette Whitfield Black puts
yes.
together a fashion show
it's
and a luncheon,
a
it is totally spectacular. So you want to
well,
get your tickets.
Let's go ahead and bring out our models one more time. As gorgeous as they are, we have the Fashion and Faith Experience at the Sheldon Concert Hall, 3648 Washington Boulevard, Saturday at 11 in the morning. FashionandFaithExperience.com. We'll be right back with more fabulousness here on the 9 a.m. show.